Oh, we got this. We got this. Oh, come on. Welcome back, everyone, to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. We're now at part 10. We have found the fallen Jedi. And now we're going to Jeddah to find a dear old friend of ours. But if you know what Jedi is, you know what will happen in the future. But if not, you will find out. So, let's see. Hello, Grease.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
I definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me.
Well,
the spice levels haven't moved.
So much.
Did you cook even one decent meal
so
for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
Alright, I think it's time we shall upgrade and... Wait! Oh, we have one of these now. Nice. Yeah, let's check the skills before we continue. Do I have anything in the survival tree I can upgrade? We can increase... Oh, hold B to automatically evade incoming. Yes, yes, please, yes. I want that. Oh, that's cool. Not that much, no. We don't use a single. Nothing. What's this? Hold for the flare to execute a final overhead swing. Let's keep that one ability, or let's check the force one. Maximum. Okay, we need that wrenching pull. Oh hell yeah, that's a good skill to have. But we're gonna finally upgrade the lightsaber. Time to make it more personal. Depending on what we have, that is. I like the diligence one. We have nothing there yet. Let's equip the diligence. The materials, the primary. Oh my god, look at that blue. Green, Jedi white, Jedi cream, Jedi tan. Brushed steel, no. Nothing that much that I can tell, but I don't like. Let's do the Jedi White for now. Play. It's finally time to choose my color. I don't know. I'm like a sentinel, but sometimes I am blue. You know what? Let's take a blue and... Wait, can I choose? Wait, I can't choose two different ones. Okay, I want to see the white one.
That'll do.
Because... No, you know what? Let's keep the blue for now.
It's pretty proud of this one.
That looks actually pretty dope. I need a different end piece, but it will do for now. But what's this? That's a. Oh, I can reflect on stuff.
The Sheobird's feather is supposed to bring good luck.
Okay. Oh, wait. That's the holocron. Hold on.
Every day I wonder if I made the right call.
Don't we all? Well, let's go. Do we only have Jedi so far? Yeah, we have Jedi and we have Kobo. Let's go then.
Heading to Jedi.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Whoa, you're here.
Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Cal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jedi.
Oh, nice. Can I? Okay, there we go.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi.
That's not Seer.
Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
I wonder why. They might be looking for something on Jedi,
Well,
they give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too. Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Jedi! We have arrived!
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
I just wanted to make sure you're alright.
What, do you think I'm not alright?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Be careful up there. No pointless heroics, yeah? Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
I guess... keep going, no?
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
No. Okay, yeah, we're doing the right way.
Time to climb. Hang on, BD.
Archo.
Gotta be careful.
Let's get the shortcut. And our first meditation point on Jedi.
Let's check it out.
That looks pretty dope.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Who cares? Run for your life unless you want to die on this rock.
Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Guessing we're going this way?
Oh, hello.
Right, we need to scan it.
Look at that.
A Sutoban. Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay, there. I need to get up there somehow. How do I get up there? Maybe not here? I'm definitely lost.
You doing okay, buddy? Hanging in there?
Whoa! Okay, not that way. Okay, I'm through. Don't know if that was the right thing to do, but I'm through.
We do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Okay, what's the right way? Three pilgrims make their way. Huh. Wait, what? This is everything? Nocular. Okay. Okay. Guess I'm doing it that way then. Whoa! Okay. Whoa! I did not expect this! I'm not upgraded a single stance. Ugh.
I don't
think so. Okay. Found a challenge. And I accidentally double healed. Whoops.
I don't understand. It's an echo in the force, but somehow incomplete. Damaged. That didn't fix it.
I'll try again.
Whatever I did, helped. The echo's still here.
To take out the meat too, right? Okay. I can do this. I will do this.
Still here. I can do this.
Exactly, we can do this. First the droids, then the enemy. It's a bit hard when you don't have upgraded a single form. So close. I can do this. We're so damn close.
The echo hasn't faded. I guess that didn't work.
Suck. Okay, now that's down. Ah! God damn it. still something. I will do it. I will not stop until I'm done. The problem is, everyone's doing unblockable at the same time. Get up. You don't say! Oh, something's very, very wrong. Just me failing over and over and over. Okay, droid first. I've gotten farthest with that strategy. Okay, let's see if I can... Slow and steady. Okay. Now those are out of the way. Attack. Out. I need to... The worst part is they regenerate their stamina. Okay, I need to take out him first. No. Okay, gonna steam just in case. No! Come on! No! No! Oh, I was so close. This next one, I got it. Now I know exactly how to do it. I'm one with the Force, and the Force is with me. Let's go! Droids first! Nice, thank you for that. Okay, this is not the best start. Oh, we got this. Oh, come on!
Stiff
This tactic worked flawlessly last time. I need more stim packs. Whoa. Okay. Now single them out. Get out, get out!
I need help.
Come on! Die!
No! We'll do this.
Gotta stay calm.
I will do this.
Oh, hello. Let's have a decision for the battle.
Get slow mo. Wait, hold on. I got. Okay, no, they're not susceptible. Can't manipulate them. No, 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 no. Single them out. Can kill him. I'm good, I think.
Yeah, that's right.
No, that's cheating. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
is still here. I don't think
can
that
do
did
it.
It. Gotta stay calm.
Nice. Sting 2 already. No. There we go. This one, just heal up. It's not gonna matter. No. Get away from me, get away from me. Clean them up. There we go. No. I'm blocking.
That didn't do it.
I am blocking the attack, but nothing happens. Or I'm so slow. All right. I miscalculate. But he's still alive. Pressing X and
that wasn't it. The echo hasn't faded.
I can do it. I will do it.
Come on.
Stop cheating. Come on! Stop doing like that.
I don't think that worked.
You think so? When they like guide. Okay. Hit when they attack at the same time.
didn't work. I wonder what happened here.
I don't care if it's easier, if I get skill points and come back. I'm determined to do this. Hey, I dodged that. Bullshit.
Thank you.
I think it's still trouble. Gotta stay calm.
If I only get one skill point for this, I'm gonna lose it. Too deep in now. That's how you do it.
Nice job. It's gone now. We did it.
Ooh, yeah, that's got a skill point for that. Woo-hoo. Well, I'm gonna end episode 10 right there with a huge challenge. Oh my god, that was annoying, but it was so much fun either way. Thank you for watching. I hope to see any of you in part 11. Thank you for watching. Leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to. Comment. I'll make sure to look at them. My name is Akewa. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.